Where am I? Where am I?
Legs are still in your hands.
Yep.
You spill just enough. Watch this.
Yeah. Before we do the other two, just can you do the when you hooked both legs with the one hand and then use the other hand to reach up. So you're trying to put your stomach into your... you're changing levels.
Yeah, I'm changing levels. I'm shifting, I'm moving, making that weight that's coming forward. With the shoulder and look, my face and my neck are feeling this frame over here. I'm not leaning towards this elbow and I'm not looking for the grip over here yet.
Okay.
But right now, look, most of my weight is on this elbow over here because of me picking up this foot over here. I took some weight off. The shoulders, the control meaning the mobility. The mobility that you can generate by turning and trying to sweep. I'm not allowed to do that because my elbow is toasted, but the pressure is coming forward with the shoulders. The shoulder pressure into, and that's where it's coming from over here.
Talk more about how you beat this frame. I feel like I can't do anything with this arm anymore.
I'm right here. Head is on top. If I give you enough space where you can have enough power to create more space, it's gonna be bad for you. So I wanna make sure that my head is nice and low as possible. I'm killing that frame, not allowing you to use it. Now, it's already in position, but I'm not allowing you to activate a problem. That's over here. I'm not giving you space. I'm already smashing.
Yeah.
I'm putting it in a position where immediately it's super, super hard to do anything.
I feel like I can't even activate the tricep to generate any movement.
Yeah. If you're just a few inches away, you're going to be able to a little bit more and then generate a bump and move it and keep checking it all the way up. So immediately what I'm doing, I'm smashing. I'm not allowing you to activate that tricep. So my arms, posted, knees, everything is nice and low, nice and wide. And all my weight is distributed evenly everywhere. I'm not leaning too much on one side more than the other. Whenever I'm gonna lean anywhere, I put pressure, it's gonna be towards the shoulder, towards the head.
Okay?
Not towards the elbow, towards the head. I go to the shoulder, to the face, and lean the into it.
So whenever
you try to generate movement, momentum to try to sweep me, it needs to come from your hips to your shoulders.
Yeah.
If your hips can move, all right, you might be able to move around, you might be able to control me while I'm trying to move. And if your shoulders can move, you're going to be able to generate some leverage. If it's a little bit, you'll be able to move, either to generate leverage.
that? That was
her. Yeah, she didn't want me to.
versus just mine, I feel like.
Because you're still thinking about a couple other things.
Okay.
You're thinking about smashing the arm, you're thinking about control, and what you're really comfortable with. I am also, but I'm also doing this at the same time.
Okay.
So right now, you reach this check, not to beat the frame,
yeah,
to beat the chest.
Yeah, I'm thinking about getting my hand in the
right place. Your hand in the right place.
Okay.
I'm also thinking about this action coming up and positioning and breaking the frame with the chest. This hand is also moving, but that shoulder's moving up into position.
Right, as, so okay, as I'm pushing.
Yeah, that's exactly what. Frame is coming up, and as you're coming down, look, start looking with the position.
Okay, so it does. It's coming down. I'm looking for the shoulder again.
Yes.
Okay.
You're gonna smash the arm, but then you can also put the fixate the shoulder in the proper position so you put the pressure on the face.
Sounds like dumb. It's like, I
can't. Come on, like, do it. I was gonna go
there. I said,
sure. No problem.
Fucking come on.
You try to stay away from the move. More, I got something else. If you pop up, I bring the hand out from underneath you and I continue until Kimura or I can take it back. If you keep dropping low, 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 low to prevent that from happening, then I can sweep you.
So, which hand are you looking for here? So,
this one's that.
Wait, we're same side.
Yes, so it's going to under.
I guess it just feels so odd. So the pull is almost more of a taking away the base.
Taking me my weight off of the base,
okay.
Making it light. That way when you push, you turn and you switch me over.
Okay. You know what it is? I'm always looking for this one.
More.
I'm always looking for this one to come up.
Boom. Be careful with that.
Yeah.
So place one right in here. Same side. And come on. Yes. Pull me in and straight up, as if you want to go over your shoulder. Yes, as if you want to bring my shoulder above your shoulder. Yes! Very good.
Okay.
one's, yeah, this one's turning me, this one's lifting and turning, and this one's sweeping out from underneath, right? You want my hips to do this. And steer it with the grip.
Steer.
So normally you can, apply a lot of pressure forward over here, trying to get out, or trying to pull this arm out, you can just extend up and, feel that you can possibly get a sweep because you're trapping my post over here. As the hook is coming in, you're getting up, you're turning, your shoulder's going down, and you're pulling everything at the same time. Turning and up and sweep. And
now my legs. Let me see your sweep.
Continue with the move. There's a whole bunch of stuff you can do. We'll get to that later. I start trying to get out away from it. Look, more, boom, or arm drag to the back. Sit there. The hand comes off.
This one comes in.
No, that's him. Pull it. Look at the chuck right there.
This one just drifts up.
Yes, pull the elbow down to the ground and look at the arm. Yes, and come right back down. You got the elbow too. You got the elbow. You already have one hook inside. Yes. Not as well. For whatever reason, he pops out, moves around.
Just to show you it works.
We
did you all at first. Thank you.
Do you want to get those moving?
Make those grips. Pushing off, for me. And look, straight arms, I get Benny inside. You know those arm bars. Get the leg inside, look. So I fall to your left. Yourself back, sit back.
Sit back.
Yeah, bring the hand inside. Yeah, there we go. And now come forward. Get in there. Try to get your push your way out. See how I can turn that in?
Yeah, I always feel this shit keeps blocking me as I try to move anywhere.
Even if you bring your leg back normally, but like I normally get the knee inside my belly. See, I can still turn it in.
Yeah.
Use it. Smash that leg, that way I can't turn my hips. I can't turn my hips into you, under you, around you. Utilize that all. Now you have a nice pass. If I try to push you off, my natural reaction to push you off, I give you a pass.
Mm-hmm.
If I turn away from it.
Okay. It just, it like, I don't know for what reason, it throws me off. Like, I feel like I'm running straight into you when I pull that leg. Put the knee in between. You know what I'm saying?
Right now?
Yeah. I'm just one, so like, if I leg drag, I feel like I'm like moving directly into your guard.
Oh, yes. It feels like that, but make sure you throw the leg on the outside.
So I can throw it here.
Yes.
And I'm still trying to get the leg on the inside.
Uh-huh. And look, you can pin it there. Keep it there. Boom. That way it doesn't come back, because if you just throw it there, you can start bringing it back. Start using it. Yes, so you leg drag it. Pass it, keeping it there. Yes.
So okay,
yes.
All right.
Keep it there.
So I'm here.
One, two.
Drag it.
Yes.
Here.
Immediately start bringing coming inside. One. Low.
So yeah, but like I'm trying to play open guard here.
I'm ready passing.
And then, but this knee come here?
This leg can start coming, this knee can come right in here.
It's gonna come in between, okay.
The hands are gonna be framing.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be able to get up that fast. So
yep.
The hands are gonna be framing. I leg pass, I leg drag, I come up and look, I'm over here. I'm holding everything in place.
Yeah, yeah.
As you're pushing and framing away, trying to hip escape, go ahead.
That's where they're driving. Which way is one? I see the difference between those two names. So one was pulling the one was this
one
hand holding the
under control, arm under.
Yes. And reach all the way around deep with this arm. Yes, grab the lat. Nice. And keep applying pressure. Now it reach me. That right hand is temporarily free. You don't know? Right hand pushes. Yes, as your leg comes up.
This one's just pushing straight
yep.
out.
Yep. Creating a frame basically, so you're like, a boom, can pop.
Okay, this leg.
Pushing and you know, yeah.
Got it.
That way I can't follow you.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
Get your right hand boom, pick it up, bump, elbow up, bring the elbow up to my head, yep, sir. So if I start trying to take that away,
yep.
You immediately have a wrist, bring the wrist down to the ground, attack that kimura.
Okay, sir.
Put pressure, grab that one hand.
Starting to straighten up your arm, and look, you're in. I'm paying attention, I'm distracted. You can start moving, you can start getting that hang out. You're looking for the mop right away.
floating lighthouse that has a step hole.
Because the arm is down, there's a lot to be clear.
Yes, exactly.
She's coming, defending.
So like get into the compartment.